Sidney Furie is great. I love Sidney Furie. He's one of my favorite human beings of all time. But he is such a wild man. And that's what I love about him, because he's so imaginative and he's like very temperamental.
I said to Sid once, I was coming up some stairs to go in a door, and the camera was on the next landing up. And I said, "What's up there? Why is it up there? Is there someone up there going to jump?" He said, "No, but I want people to think there is." He filmed the whole movie as though someone else was watching it. And that was the idea.
I mean, his enthusiasm, I always remember. I mean, I can see him now. When you talk about him, he was enthusiastic and he was sort of quite cool and,
right.
and everything. And just sort of laid back. And I think you've got to have someone very strong, as Sidney indeed was right. on the film. And then Sidney, he was just so easy, really.
So Sidney was a guy that always wanted to be shooting. Every time I call him, he's up in Nova Scotia, he's up in Toronto, he's in fucking Cucamonga. He's shooting every goddamn day that I call him. But he loves it.
Yeah.
It's who we are.